By now, you should have received by email your entry kit for the 2020 Stevie Awards for Sales and Customer Service. If you haven't received that email, click on the first tab above, where you'll find a copy of the entry kit. This is the first in a series of short videos about why and how to enter the 14th Annual Stevie Awards for Sales and Customer Service. The topic of this video is reasons why your organization should submit nominations to the awards. Here are our top 10 reasons why your organization should submit nominations to the 2020 Stevie Awards for Sales and Customer Service. Number one, submitting nominations to the awards is a cost-effective way to acknowledge the good work done by your team or your employees or yourself, and to build or burnish your organization's brand if you win a Stevie Award. Number two, the entry process itself is valuable. In putting together your nominations, you'll research and prepare short, compelling stories of achievement within your organization that you can use in other ways. Number three, small organizations have just as much a chance to win a Stevie Award as big ones do. Every year, household name companies such as American Airlines, DHL, and IBM are joined in the winner's circle by small and medium-sized organizations that are still building their brands. Number four, there are dozens of categories to choose from. Recognizing achievement in customer service, contact center, business development, and sales. There are also categories for new products and services and for suppliers to the industry. You're sure to find a category that's the right fit for the achievements you want to celebrate. Number five, if you're a consultancy, training producer, or other supplier to the industry, your work will be reviewed and honored by potential clients, not just your competitors. Submitting nominations to the awards is a great way to show them how your firm is helping other organizations achieve success. Number six, many of the world's top business leaders will review your nominations during the judging process, and you'll have access to all of their comments about your entries and your business, an invaluable resource. Number seven, if you win a Stevie Award, you'll get to make a 30-second acceptance speech before an audience of more than 600 executives from around the world during a live web broadcast. Number eight, the Stevie Award is one of the world's most impressive trophies. It will wow your clients, your partners, your colleagues, and your staff. Number nine, we'll promote your Stevie Award win across our website and media. We get more than 70,000 visitors to our website every month and have more than 30,000 weekly email newsletter subscribers and many thousands of Facebook, LinkedIn, and Twitter followers. And number 10, as a Stevie winner, you'll get a range of free tools that you can use to promote your award, including winner logos and press release templates. There are many more reasons why organizations participate in the awards. Those are just a few. If you have questions about why your organization should enter the 2020 Stevie Awards for Sales and Customer Service, visit the website at stevieawards.com/sales or contact us at help@stevieawards.com.